desire to see how this country can give the artists to work-life balance.